Welcome to the first of a 10-part Learn ArcGIS video series, How to Make a Hub.
I'm Jonathan Fletcher. I teach geography and geospatial technologies at Port Colborne High School in Port Colborne, Ontario, Canada. I teach GIS.
You might be asking, what is a hub? Well, by the end of this series, you will have the knowledge and the skills required to create your own awesome hub website. Each video in the series builds on tasks and skills for previous lessons. ArcGIS Hub is a complete, out-of-the-box website builder available through your ArcGIS online subscription. You can share your hub with a small group of people or with the world. An ArcGIS Hub allows the user to create clean-looking, functional websites that are capable of hosting numerous ArcGIS online content. It is easy to customize the appearance of your hub using the edit tool where you can change the color of the background, font, and buttons. I created my hub as a landing page for my students to see some of the courses I teach. Some of the features include YouTube videos, Survey123, web mapping applications, story maps, text in multiple pages. Here are some examples of how my colleagues at LearnArcGIS have utilized Hub for their specific needs. Lauren Sinclair in Portland, Oregon uses her Hub to host lessons and resources for her middle school students, including her awesome LearnArcGIS video series on mapping the pandemic. You can find them on her profile of the LearnArcGIS teacher site. Jackie Black in Perth, Scotland has links to online resources for her high school students to access for assignments and short instructional tutorials in using ArcGIS online. Catherine Curran from the James Madison University Geospatial Semester in Virginia uses it to host past student projects from her program. Whatever you want to do, ArcGIS has the tools and capabilities to meet your needs and make your websites impactful. If you ever wanted to make a website but were too intimidated or had no idea how, this video series is for you. Good luck as you start your journey to making your own website.